Twitter is a great and powerful social media, despite having that certain things bother a group of people, like unwanted and recommended notification from the Twitter account. Luckily, I know some ways you can follow from your Twitter setting that allow you to prevent or stop any unwanted notification from your Twitter apps. So, let's get started. First, you need to open the Twitter apps. Tap Profile, tap Setting and Support, Settings and Privacy, scroll down, tap Notification, tap Filter, tap Mute Notification. Now check all the boxes from here. This list of the following isn't always the person you might know, so check all the boxes to stop unwanted notifications on Twitter. After following these, go back, tap Preferences, tap Push Notification. Now just turn off all the options based on what you don't need. Please try not to uncheck the message or other alerts which are essential. Once you turn off all these, now follow some advanced tricks to stop all the unwanted or recommended notification on Twitter. Now, lastly, open Setting, scroll down, tap Notification and Control Center. Tap App Notification. Now find out Twitter apps. Tap on it. Now find out only those notifications that isn't important. If you scroll down here, you can see some settings from here which aren't that important for you to get to the notification of, like as Live Space, News, Follower, and Contact, a recommendation from Twitter, and many more. Now turn off all the unwanted settings from here. Once you follow this, it will no longer give you any unwanted or spam notifications on your Android or iPhone. So guys, this is how you can turn off all the unwanted or recommended notifications on your Twitter account. Now, still, if you have any more questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.